two drivers not answering the call. The 91 of Tyler Erb, the 18 of Eric Wells. Both scheduled to go, unable to answer the call. We'll go with what we got. Six cars, 10 laps. The top three go to the show. Everybody else done for the night. On a turn number four, green flags out, and here we go. Morgan Bagley around the high side takes over the early race lead. Here comes Tanner English in the 96 car. David Siebers in the third and final transfer spot in the 18S. Leader lap one, Morgan Bagley. Bagley, your race leader in the 14M. Tanner English riding second. Tyler Erb gets out on the racetrack in the 91 machine. Tyler Erb in the 91 jumped out a little bit late. Tyler Erb a little late getting out of the racetrack, which forces the 18S of David Siebers in the high lane of row number two. Everybody else 2x2 behind. Green flags out, and here we go. Morgan Bagley jumping out of the race lead. David Siebers gets around Tanner English from the second spot. English now relegated to the third and final transfer spot. He's got a back bumper full of Tony Morris in the 10. And here comes Joey Coulter, the number two. Up front, Morgan Bagley continues the lead, the 14M. David Siebers second, Tanner English hanging on the third. The balance for fourth, the 10 of Tony Morris, the 2 of Joey Coulter. 4 laps completed this time by Morgan Bagley, continues the lead, the 14M. Putting some real estate between himself and David Siebers in the 18S. Tanner English also trying to put some distance between himself and number 10, a Tony Morris. But up front, it is all Morgan Bagley in the 14M car. Continues the lead, 7 laps completed, 3 laps to go. Morgan Bagley, your race leader, looking to transfer himself into the show. David Siebers in second, the 18. Tanner English in a third and final transfer spot. Joey Coulter finally gets by Tony Morris, the number 10. White flag to be displayed. 1 lap to go for Morgan Bagley, the 14M. David Siebers solidly in the show in second. On a 4, checkered flag. Morgan Bagley wins the last chance shown on number 2. David Siebers, Tanner English going to the show. Everybody else will win in a provisional or are done for the night. First last chance showdown win of the 2016 season for this driver. Currently coming the weekend 8th place in the points. The Gotta Race Apparel, B&W Sales, Club 29 Chassis, Clements Racing, it's number